George Beverly Shea is being honored today in a private funeral ceremony on the grounds of the Billy Graham Library in Charlotte, North Carolina. The 94-year-old Graham attended Sunday's public funeral for his longtime friend and Crusade singer, but did not speak. Instead, the third member of their Crusade team, Cliff Barrows, read Shea's eulogy. Barrows said he and Graham spoke last week of how the two of them won't sound the same without Shea, but they're confident they'll be joining him soon.